You know, maybe playing a shitty game up to like 5 a.m. yesterday wasn't a good idea. So tired. I think that's good enough. Yeah, so welcome to Neverhome Hall of... Oh wait, I need to turn on the desktop. Here you go. Tell me if the music is too loud. I almost pulled out a controller for this. Actually, is there controller support? I wonder. Hello. Gundam Battle Operation 2 is a shitty ass game. Don't play it when the servers are like this. Bro, they've had 5 maintenance, like, not shutdowns. Like, 5 maintenance breaks over the course of 2 days. Like, fuck that. Interesting. No. Like, the game just came out. They've had 2 network tests. Alright, I guess there's no controller support. Oh well. That works. I mean, I like the art and the silhouette at the beginning reminded me of Koishi, but looking at it, no, those are not Koishi colors. There's an eye. Yep, she's Koishi. I like the art. Oh, hey. Formatting would look better here, but I don't know. Is there... How do I... There you go. Let's see what happens if I turn off VSync. Ow, my eyes. Okay, frame rate doesn't get better. Oh wait. There's cards. I sh- should probably put a picture. I should probably take a picture of this, but I'm fucking lazy. Sure, it's not like I can do anything else. Uh-oh. Hello, good sir. Okay. There's an exclamation mark, but I can't do anything with it. Does mean does the game have audio lag? Let me see. If I remember correctly, I should have. There might be a little bit of audio lag. Because of, mixer and stuff. But there's like a second of lag. But I think that's on purpose. Maybe. I don't know. Let me time this actually. Stopwatch. It's like half a second of lag. I mean, I don't mind. There's a pawn and a rook. I like how they're just PNGs. And just realistic. And not drawn to the art style at all. That's funny to me. Let me go in here. Oh, save. I was beckoning you close. Save. Oh, this is a save. I like the art in this game. Carve it out on the right tool. So I'm looking for a chisel here. Look, it's Cecilia from it's Cecilia cosplaying as Yukari. Also, hello Stars Nice, thank you for gifting me this game. I legit woke up like 15 minutes ago. Oh, hey. I'll take it. That's very slow. I can't get in here. It looks like there's a girl trapped in there. This looks like the round indent of a crown. Oh, so I have to go back and carve that shit out, huh? Let me go exploring a little more. Oh wait, let me save first. Wait, can I? No, I cannot deface the painting. Oh, wait, what's here? Oh, this morning I was going to reach your hand inside. My hand's going to get chopped off, isn't it? Certain point. Okay. So that means I need a tool. I can't read that. Okay, so I can't destroy those things. Oh, so I have to stand still. Oh, you just... Damn. A-S. Oh, okay, that's my inventory. Uh-oh. Okay, is there a way to recover health in this game? Stamina doesn't recover until I stand still. Interesting. Alright, well, that's that. The door just disappears. I'm... like, 2 minutes. Okay. Which big one? There's two of them. Granger. What use is Paragon? Oh wait, maybe her hand could fit over here. That sounds like a relay clicking. Like a big relay clicking, and I think that's cool. I almost heard a fan worry after that. Like when you plug in like an old ass audio amplifier. Ooh, colors. Signs. This isn't Yukari's alternate dimension, is it? Bro, I'm telling you. It's Cecilia. Was Cecilia, is that her name? From Pokemon. Dressed as Yukari. Oh, love me not. I am not answering that. Oh, hey, it's a stick man. I can walk in this dream like it's nothing. Interesting. If these are voodoo dolls, I wish I could. Is there a save point here? I wish there was a save point so that I could go back and try slicing, crushing their arm. I wonder if this kills me. It doesn't. Okay. What the hell is this? Can I kill it? I can't. Oh, hey! Well, I'll leave you be then. I'm not gonna mess with the flowers. Oh, there's a safe spot. Oh, hey! Hello, Shadow Gengis. Thank you for making the game. I like the direction on this. Crayons, can I eat them? No. Are you sure it's not because of the art style? Okay, I guess so. Shadowbringer. Benjamin. Why were butterflies the first thing you thought of? Because your ribbon looks like butterflies. Does it give me an extra health bar? No, it does not. Damn. Can I pick up the crayons? Damn. The ringing is gone. Let's go watch some TV. Never mind, I can't. But it was ringing earlier. Alright, 6 lights. Oh, there you go. If anything comes out of your chat, I don't even try to fight back. Run. So I save. Did anything on TV? Nope. Oh, it is a path here. I didn't even notice. Bubbles, do they hurt me? No, it's just XX. Nope. What's here? Oh, yikes, nope. I ain't dealing with that. Aw, oh, come on. How do I kill this fucker? Maybe I have to run. I didn't post any of the Discord server. Oh, I forgot to. Whoops. Hello, Derek. You can hold down the X button to time your slashes. You can switch directions while doing that. Huh. This room does not heal me. I think that's on purpose, though. Who's this? Okay. A large sheet aluminum. Interesting. So what have you missed? We're stuck here. And there's another girl we're stuck here with named Perry. Oh, look, it's you, Star's Nice. An artist. Can I talk to you? Can we bring the painting from there to here? We should, like, give him crayons or something. Nothing here so far. Oh, wait, no, there's this room up here. Okay. Oh, wait, that's what the flower petals look like? I pressed love me earlier. I pressed love me not this time. How do I use this? Oh, I have to hold it down. Okay. Okay. There you go. The first thing I thought of when I saw that was, Shin Godzilla. Because you know the song? Well, I found two paintings. Catch your breath. Can I press both or? Okay, two paintings. Loves me not. Before that, fucking Navi with teeth comes back to bite me in the ass. Let's see what else is here. Oh, that's pretty. Wait. There are arrows pointing here. Oh, there you go. There's the key. Anything else in here? Okay, nothing there. Table. Oh, that's not what I have to do. Okay. I'm not going in there. I don't think there's anything for me in there. Oh, okay. Can I not press the buttons? Okay. Interesting, okay. Colors and shit. I made them all red. I should probably save before doing this, but fuck it. Okay. Would have made them all blue. Let's see. If this is a 1, and this was a 6 digit down here, I could. Heh, 42. Matched pencils on the desk. You know what? That's a good idea. Closing there is that. Oh wait, the table looks like the same ass, it just mirrored. Oh wait, I know what's going on. Alright, time to run the fuck back. Get the fuck away! Alright, there you go. Well, guess I had to use one of these. There you go. I am going to take a picture of this. Alright. I hope that fucker doesn't respawn. Oh my god. I remember that one being black. There you go. This one blue. This one yellow, some blue.
Aha! What's 9 plus 10? That's 14 plus 8. 14 plus 8. 22. Okay. Not sure what I did. Get the fuck away from me.
What? I didn't see that.
Damn, you can't really cheese your saving, healing you.
Save this. There's a correct button to press for each painting.
Yeah. Let's see. If you start with Loves Me, right, on the first petal, that means this is an even number. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck are you? Hey there, Delilah, what's it? Oh, wait, I'm gonna get copyright striked. It's not fully safe around here. Bro, my health is at like zero. None of the lights on the door have... If I press that... Something lights up, okay. So it's even, then it's Loves Me Not. If it's odd, then it's Loves Me. Okay. Fuck, 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 fuck. I'm gonna fucking die, aren't I? I did not die. All right. Well, here it is. The end of me. Okay, nothing to spawn yet. Woo! Oh, fuck. Not you! Get the fuck away! No! Okay, let's see what's over here. Is it the artist? Dude, the buttons not work. So we need to find a canvas for the artist. Alright, no health in a dream. Alright. Alright, that seemed to work. Let's see what's here. Okay, so there's a room below us with the Loves Me Not button. Or below the entrance, at least. Oh no, there's two of them. Well, there we go. Yep. Oh, I ain't got no health, so. Everything here from now on is on hard mode, I guess. I know this was meant to be a short game, which is why you probably didn't have save heal you, but I was in the dark room with ripples.
Ah.
Thank you. Let's see. Simply get good. Excuse you, I wasn't trying to play the Dark Souls of horror games here. Oh god, what have I done? Alright, let's save. Oh fuck! Run! Run! Alright, there should be flower petals in here, it said. Oh, there they are. Let's see. And then over here. I did that puzzle already, so. And there should be a room below us. With another. Oh, fuck! What the fuck? Damn. You should go in that northern room. Okay, once I'm not dead, let me do that. Okay, I already did the first puzzle. Woo! Oh, what? What? Come on. Okay. Let me heal first. Uh-oh. There's somewhere here. There we go. Ah, hell no. I hate this fucker. There is probably help. I have a feeling there's flower petals in the above room. You told me to go up. Let's see. Alright. Got that situated. This one, right? Oh, that's where it is. Let's see. There are 5 keys. It is odd, so love me not. No, love me. Whoops. Do you have... Is there 5 hands in the ripple room? No, I already saw that one. It matches the flowers in the gardener's room. What's even? Yeah. There's something else in there also. Okay. See, there's something else in here, but I can't see. Maybe the key? I want to try slashing any of the statues. One was different. Something on the inside. Oh, there you go. Blank canvas. Oh, now I can give that to the artist. Okay, time to run. Save. Okay. Woo! All right. I'll give the artist a... Now, if you give an artist a canvas... Tournament. Thinking of what's it? If you give a mouse a cookie book. Oh wait. Or I give it. There you go. Heh. Paint is flying everywhere. Working it. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things. Oh, there's 4 fruit. Damn, I can't count. I thought the stems of the grapes were something different. Can I thank the artist? Can I tip them? Damn, guess not. Stairs here. I should have probably saved. You know what? Saving is for cowards. Ah. Oh. Oh, this is where I run. This is where I run, isn't it? This is where I run, isn't it? If something comes out of your shadow, you should just run. Okay. Well. Hey, don't make it out of here. Tell my family I love them. Well, I can't particularly. Run to a safe room. Oh! Oh, shit! Gotta run to them. Oh, what the fuck? Can't even run in one of them safe rooms. It said to run to a safe room. Damn. Oh, look, my food's done. Thirty-second elevator scene? Like, is this a motherfucking Evangelion reference? Aw, hell nah. Oh, now do we have a dude with the bat? Okay. Okay, perfect. I need healing. I'm gonna be yelling my head off like a Genji main. Alright, that door. I can't fuck this up. Right now, let's go down the other door. I'm just kidding. I need health. This is that one Danganronpa character. I don't remember his name. He's the only guy here with the last name.
Nagito Kamera.
That might be it. Let me Google that. The one in the sands. MMD. Yeah, there you go. That's the one. Oh, she's dead. Whoever, I didn't get her name, but whoever we're talking about, she's dead. Oh. I can't save? Damn. Please heal me, whoever you are. Harry Potter looking motherfucker. 7. Fucking. Why is color palette like that? I was expecting silver and red. Wait a second. If there's no phone in this room. And she called on the phone earlier, then who's... Okay. Nope. Are there any books I can steal? A truly looking motherfucker probably has some books I can steal. Damn, guess not. I'm checking the room across the hall. She's dead. What? You can't play against him? Damn. Alright. Save you. Let's talk to him all. Hey there, Delilah, Delilah in New York City. Wait a second. That means somebody talk. That means they were talking to us on the phone earlier. White flower petals. White petals, interesting. Just say a parallel dimension. Come on. I agree with Leo. Kind of the fucking nerd. Red sky? Did I see that? Waking up? Now Well, I'll just say it. I love spreading misinformation. Alright, let's see. What about you? I don't think I can stop. Damn! Let's run over here then. Please, I need health. I need health. Oh, the sliding puzzle. I can't do the thing? Oh, okay, I guess not. Are those the white petals they were talking about earlier? What if I picked them? Damn. I need healing. And I don't really want to explore either. Sliding clouds. They just translate from one side of the screen to the other. Well, already saved, no? Uh-oh. What's this writing here? Listen to the song one last time. There's another room down here. Huh. Can I go fishing here? Oh, hey, petals. I need healing. All right. Nice. What's down here? It's silent. I'm getting the fuck out. Nope. Could this be the pen for the papers on the desk? Save here, my ass! Whew! Alright, what do you have to say about my fashion sense this time? Nothing personnel, kid. If you see a red light, okay.
to you again.
Okay. What if I talk to you now? It's a little origami canary. Classified info. Well, it did. I just did. Alright, let's talk to her again. Too late. Get it done? She did not. Let's see. Well, let's go talk to everybody again. Wait, what happens when I interact with this again? Alright, well, what now? I just did. Alright, let's go check on her some more. Different every time. No, you don't almost got this. See, it don't change. Hello, Ahubun. Welcome. I am waiting for Perry to get this goddamn puzzle done. Alright, well. Go back in this room. Maybe there's more stuff I can talk to them about. Nope, nothing. Alright, well. Time to save. I was told this game would be an hour long, but I guess I'm an idiot. Let's see. Hasn't changed. Friends, I helped those. That's funny. Almost got it. who
Oh, now it's probably a lot shorter in reality, honestly. Doing well, them a little slow though.
Well, makes it the two of us. Well, I've talked to them now. I have to see how Harry's doing. Come on. You got this. Oh, rip. Okay. Can I hop in? I cannot. Oh. Thank you, Ahu Blue, for subscribing. You know what's funny? On my please wait screen, chat appears. On my gaming screen, it doesn't. And I haven't had time to fix this. We have to progress a little more for Perry to finish. Damn. Well, I'm gonna bring this guy with me. Then why is he still here? Huh? There might be underneath the game layer. No, I have game layer at the very bottom. In my stream? Yeah. Oh wait, I forgot to get rid of this lamau. Remove. Why do I have this here? Let me remove that. Because I have two different setups, kind of two different layouts. I guess the second layout doesn't work. Oh well. I hate this guy. Okay, so the thing over there wants to hear something. I forget. Oh yeah, that's a scary room down there. Well, I have the queen piece. Oh, I see cards here. Oh, hey, it's another save room. Red man. 7. Hold up. If I remember correctly. Okay, I'm thinking the wrong thing. Never mind, I'm not. Shadow Gengis, are you secretly an Ultraman fan? What's that save? I guess I'll be using it a lot. Healing! Alright. Oh, hey! I've never experienced any Ultraman medium. Lamau. Central. What indentation? You're saying we don't get season assisted? No. No, there isn't. So
I mentioned Redman because he is also a murderous son of a bitch. But like, I've watched a few of the Redman episodes, and it's a guy in a suit beating up another guy in a suit. So if that's your if that's what you like, then I say give it a watch. It's funny. It's funny if you're watching either Intoxicator with friends. Seven. Yeah, no, there's no similarity at all. Let's see. Well, I could make one connection, but fucking nerdy asshole. But yeah, that's it. Why are you grilling the poor Birdman like that? Fucking smug ass smirk. Wait, maybe Seven protects the... Ah, shit, never mind. Then she wouldn't be able to find the memstones. I was gonna be like, if the Birdman is how Seven communicates with the rest of the world... No, they're separate. I didn't see no memstones here, but this seems to be the type of room with one in it. It is nothing but fucking flower petals here. Oh wait, spider? Okay, no, never mind. No, it's a connection I pulled out of my ass. Older. Game theory. It's just a theory. A game theory. Thanks for watching. Okay. I'm not gonna do that again. So, spider indentation in the center room. Oh wait, oh. Ah! Fuck. That actually got me. I saw her picture change. I think it was the glass breaking that got me more than the actual thing itself. Which room? Which center room? Which center room are you talking about, bitch? I cannot. The red thing is here! The hall in the second, the rail in the second floor here. Ah.
Are you done yet? Is there anything here? Is that a safe room? Ah! Interesting. Give her your jacket. Or give your jacket. No, there isn't. You could consider the offer. All right. Wait. I'm surprised Callum wasn't there to convince Granger to hand over her jacket. Save room? No, there is not. I don't see no flower petals. Okay, so I need water. And some sort of container. Let me guess. These are the, these flowers are, gonna help. These flowers are the colors we have to do for the, paper. In that paper room. Fuck. Fire, oh hell nah. Oh, if you were stronger, you could probably bust that open. Hey, Leo, come with me. Let's see. He broke the door. He didn't just rip it off his hinges. Oh, fuck. Door just fucking gone. I also like how the thing goes underneath the door. Oh, there goes his knee. Oh! I don't know what the old tune is. I have a feeling it's either this one or this one. This one's not in the right key. And this one plays something different. This probably plays like a second half or something. I don't remember where that tune comes from. Is it a save room? Nah, this one. This one? Not this one. I swear to God, I've heard that music box on one before. Maybe it's the OC of that room? I don't fucking remember. Any books I can steal? Okay, that's what it sounds like. Unfortunately, I have a horrible short-term memory. Spring. See, I already forgot what it sounded like. Am I gonna go back? No. My hubris will carry me. I think it's this one. What's this? That's not it. Oh, it's this one again. I think that's the one. Ah, shit. Fuck you. Alright, keep going. I thought I spawned here, what's her name? She reminds me of something from, God. Come with my finger on it. She reminds me, her hair and her horn remind me of, the color of her hair reminds me of one of the characters from Irumak. Good. I have not watched that anime nor read the manga, but I've seen someone that looks like that. Did I get it right? Ah! Well, I guess. Ah. Let me save first. My own safety over yours. There's probably an order to this. Hello, Crowleaf. You done it? So play a lot of shmups. I played Zero Ranger the other day. I'm a little burnt out. I'm gonna say I'm a little burnt out, but you know what? It's okay. Colin's favorite quote, snobby as a bitch. Let's see. All right, hit, please. No, I do not, actually. What game is this? This is Neverhome, Hall of Apathy. I should probably put the Steam link in my description. But yeah, it's there on Steam. This is like, what, a dollar? Shadow Gengis, do your thing. Ah. Fuck off. Fire? That hurt? That hurts me? Damn. The bird. Oh, it's an RPG. Rip Oregon. Oh, the bird. Well, you know what I could do? Oh, there's different art here. Save Skull, my beloved. Wait, I lose the origami bird, period? What? Damn. Save Scum can't help? Damn. Good on you. So, actually, I'm curious. Does that mean that the... Does that mean that the bird carries through all of the saves? Yeah, no, I'm not gonna fuck with that room. I forgot what this room was. Oh yeah, flower petals. I guess these coffins could hold water, but they're too impractical to lug around. Interesting. Oh, I haven't seen this room before. Sure. Oh, hey. Memstone, I'm gonna go back and tell Seven about this. We can get him a little back, he's in habit, but on that, just not safe. Yeah.
Oh, that's not it.
The Hunted. Oh, so there's three. Ah. Okay. What do I get? Bird number two. What happens? If I had a bird already, then I'd give bird a memstone. Did you get another bird? Something tells me you folded that bird yourself and took a picture of it. Two birds. Okay. Give me a second to Google something. Okay, that's a video. Not exactly what I'm looking for. That's exactly what I'm looking for, but that's a video. That looks like the exact same thing. You know what? I interrupt the stream for a second to do something because I'm bored. Where the fuck did I put it? I swear to God, it's in here somewhere. Where'd I put it? There it is. Hey, somebody, give me your favorite color. Please don't say invisible. Red? Good taste. Let's see. Do I have any red on me? I might. No, I don't. Wait, that's pink. That's orange. Also orange. Wait, I think it's all red. There it is. I don't do stuff like this, but I think this is fine. Desk is a little dusty, but maybe red wasn't. Maybe this isn't such a good idea. Maybe I shouldn't be using my foil paper because reflections. What if I crumple it up? Well, then that means
Yeah, I'm not using a whole paper on this. Maybe something else. Instead, let me find another
scrap paper. Oh, give me a second. Man, I really did want to make a red one, because red's also one of my favorite colors. Problem is, what's it? What was I gonna say? Problem is, the red had foil on it, and my face reflects off of that, and I don't want that to happen. So yeah, whoops. Let's see. Let me adjust some stuff. Let me prep something real quick. I've been meaning to do one of these for a while, but I just, never had any ideas, and I was always scared that you wouldn't be able to see anything on... you wouldn't be able to see anything. But this... I think this will work. Oh, fuck. See, you can tell it's been a long time since I've did this. And we're back. I did a lot of origami when I was little, so origami time. Let's see. Review stuff. So you make little kite thing. Oh wait, is that camera, or is the light too bright? Yeah, it's too bright. It's really, like, when I'm looking at it, it's really bright. Or when I turn on the light, it's perfect for me, but you can't see anything. Nice hands. Guess what these hands do? Good enough. Origami is fun, it's just I haven't had it done it in so long, so normally I do a lot more like complex things, but you know what? Something simple from time to time is fun too. Like, I've made, like, Succubus Anime Girl once. I don't remember where I put that book. Let's see. That looks about right. Oh, you can see the rip there. Lama. Thank you.
enough. That. Then, I think I'm almost done. Okay, it's telling me to do... You know what? Let's do the... We do a little experimentation here. That look good? That looks good. Okay. Never mind. I think that was perfect. Something like that. I don't have a marker on me. But as you can see, what I do have is a little bit of paint. I didn't think this through. I don't have a marker, do I? I have the... Does this pencil work? It does. There you have it. Please give me extra origami birds. Please give me extra origami birds. Please give me extra origami birds. Yeah, but it wasn't given to me by 7, so. Anyways, tangent done. Back to the game. That was fun. There we go. Before that, turn that off. Okay, there you go. Bird. Alright, time to get back. Where can I find... Oh, wait, no. I'll have to go... I should go down, huh? I've explored a lot of up here already. That's probably not the exact bird model you used for that, but it's close enough. I think I have to go down here. Oh hey, it's just like, where's water? I need to use the gaps of those pipes. It's not small enough. Ah! Perry! Perry! The platypus. Anyways, Alright. Now that fucker's gone. Those are such non-answers. Why does the red man appear here? What the fuck? Oh my gosh, you just phased through. Can it store water? Can I make a water balloon?
She looks like another Danganronpa character. I can't put a finger on it. I thought you were dead. So, can it can't barter to a safe room, right? SATs. I feel like this would only land with an American audience. And over. Imagine if the red man appears like right now. Uh-oh. No! We can't talk to her anymore. How old do you think I am? 16. He acts like that guy in the history, in your history class that nobody likes. Well, I guess I can still talk to her. I guess all that. Thank you. Oh, she's just good at everything. That's another Tokusatsu reference. Fucking Kai gets zoom out over here. An exit for this madness? Easy, Alt F4. Very easy escape. Anything here? Alright, time to get me some water. And get some water here, right? Oh, not there, not here, not here, not here. Was it here? Yes. Oh, hey, little fella here. Hubo. Oh, I'll leave you be. Is it over here? I don't remember. Ah! What the fuck? Hubo triggered this. It is... Hubo is an evil figure that I will not forgive. If I see that fucker again, I blame everything on him. I blame everything on it. Hubo triggers the red man. I'm calling it right now. Oh wait, no. Oh wait, I'm an idiot. It's the other room down there. Fucking red man spawned right on top of me. Come on. This one. Can I fill the water balloon here? There you go. That's a big... How the fuck were you able to do that? I don't think it's possible unless the river had an insane amount of flow. Skizzer. Okay, what now? Oh, fuck! Oh, hell nah! The fuck is you doing here? What the fuck? Jesus fucking Christ. Why? I don't know. Maybe like that tree, it's a bad seed. It's an inside joke amongst my friends that I am extremely lucky when it comes to raffles. Bro, I pulled gacha on... Put gacha on fucking... Gundam Battle Operation 2 yesterday. I got jack shit. Also, shitty game. Don't play it. Do I want them all open or closed? I don't know. Oh, god damn it.
Oh, I think I know where this goes. Oh, it's that room below us that I'm scared of. This is this fella. Something fresh, something still breathing. Cubo! I'm going to find that fucker, Cubo. Is it this one? Oh no, I ain't entered in there yet. Hebo's gone. Where the fuck did it go? I swear to God, it's corroborating with the red man. Hebo. Nope. You both working with the red man. I will cut you. Well, none of that's done. What's this room over here? Ah, nope. Well, time for a hint. I have no clue what to do now. Only one way forward. Now, why are you asking for hints? Who do we sacrifice? Do we sacrifice her? Please don't tell me we gotta sacrifice Delilah. There was that room with the fire. Oh, we gotta kill something there now, huh? Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. I don't have anything though. Oh wait, there it is, little fella. Let me kill him. Huh. Little fella coughed out a key. Buggy. Oh, I know where this goes. Ah, fuck you. God fucking damn it. Shitty asshole bitch. Bug key is down here. Jesus Christ.
bird McFucking died. I blame Hubel for this. Oh, hey. Where do I have to find Leo now? What if I get Red Man to destroy all of the TVs? All right, where'd other dude go? Oh, it's gone. Statue gone. Why'd a fucking alt tab out of nowhere? You wouldn't understand. Ah, he's one of those goddamn liberal. I'm just kidding. Trying to beat him with facts and logic. Ew. What next? He's gonna tell Leo to pull up with a source? Leo over here. Found him. Give this man a fucking delinquent coat. Oh, Granger's sister is a red man. Confirmed. Alright, I need him for something, but I don't remember. Oh, yeah, the bug. Wait a second. Hold up, let me save for a little bit. Let me see something real quick. Never mind. Leo does not remind me of... Oh, no, no, that's not what I meant to do. There you go. Alright, Leo, do your thing, 21. Leo's scared of bugs. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Woo! Good thing we didn't... Good thing he doesn't chase us out the door. Is he gonna eat it right in front of us? Another bird. Wait a second, I just realized. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, okay, never mind. I thought I went under that that card. I swear to God, when I'm running, I go under the card. All right, now what? What about Perry? How's she doing? Can't talk to her. Oh wait, I should probably ask for a hint at this point. What the fuck? Something was just there, I swear. There are other mem fragments that I probably don't know about. If I rip and tear Hubo, would that give me a memory fragment? There's still those two rooms you instantly left. Yeah. I'm gonna check out one of them right now. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Why did it want me so bad, though? Yeah. All right, well, two left.
Let's see. I really don't want to go into that other room. I really don't want to go in there. I think that's it for this room. Alright, well, at least I saved right before this. Oh, hell nah. Y'all fuckers lied to me. Let's see. I'm being hurt. Yeah, I thought it was cool. Okay. I'll be real. I like the monster designs here. But oh, what the fuck? Okay. That didn't work. Ah, shit, man. I'm fucking dead. I'm dead. No. There's a really cool door. Okay, I missed it then. Clearly. Flower. I know, I saw the flower, but... No, I saw the flower. What does this flower want with me? Does it heal me? Can I give flower to her? Damn. Oh, I should probably save. This game is not good for my heart pressure. Cool door. Uh-oh. Oh, wait, do I have to get it to ram into this wall? Oh, it don't see me. The fucker. Wrong way, idiot. Aha! Oh-ho! Heart rate. I meant. Heart pressure. Blood pressure. Alright. Oh, hey! It's the... It's yet another thing. I missed the rubber door. Yeah, I know. No, we take things one step at a time. Now I can save.
All right. It's locked! Y'all fuckers lied to me! Yeah, no, there's no key. What the fuck? I swear to God, this is Hubo's fault. Hubo fucking ate the key. He left with the key to go to Danganronpa. Ah. Harry, get new scarf. The way he said get mad, I instantly thought of the Cave Johnson lemon grenade. Speech. Finally, I can ask her to tag along. I mean, that works for now, but... Oh my God, this is just like Danganronpa. One of the characters falls into despair. I mean, she did solve that puzzle. Oh wait, am I stuck? Oh, I'm not. Alright, hint time. Oh wait, no, never mind, I don't need a hint. I have crow. Oh no, it's dark. Aw, hell no. I scared myself for a moment, too. Now it's got me curious. Is there a specific way I gotta orient this shit? Alright, I got all that shit in. I'm pretty... There might be a specific order you want things in, but... Fucking called it. Anything around is a sequence. Alright, give me a second. Let me pull out my phone. It's those fucking paintings, isn't it? Alright, took a picture. That's not what I meant to do. But that works anyways. Okay, so... Black and white feathers surround it. Does that mean that the spider is in between the two the spider is in between the two birds? Okay. Let me write this down. Alright. My favorite, MS Paint. Smaller one. You know, I'm at the whole reason why I'm such on such a time crunch, or why I thought I put this now was because I'm gonna watch Spider-Man later. So. Oh no, it's a swan. Spider-Verse 2, yeah. I thought this would only take me an hour. The fuckers lied to me. I don't know where I got this information, but this is a good chunk of the game left. Dog and wolf. When we're watching. Later, even later tonight. It's all about his with the right half of the canvas. So, hat on the right. Alright. So, cat. I think the crow was all the way to the left. Alright, I think I have what it takes to solve this. Mm-hmm. Put Spoulder here. I think the wolf is on this side. Cat all the way to the right. Nice. Got him. Alright, back in the safe room. I guess I gotta sleep early. Oh, thanks. Alright, now let's go in and see what's going on. Oh wait, I need to save first. Are there any other mem fragments? I swear to God I might have missed a mem fragment somewhere. Even deeper. Oh, wait, nope, the story's gotta continue to find Leo's sister. Goodbye, Rem. Damn, I like Rem too. Ooh, Perry gets the knives. And I called it Rem's End. Oh hey, it's safe house number 2. Okay, I guess everybody only have one line. Oh, I was spamming Z. Whoops. Damn, I wonder if selected the wrong thing and now I'm locked out of something. Wait, let me save right now. What happens if I just walk out myself? Actually, no, I already saved. Alright, time to run. Goodbye, everyone. Damn. Boulder. Interesting. So we got everybody here. All the statues of space dust. And then we have the boulder. The boulder is Leo's sister, confirmed. Or Callum. Who is that? Ah. You fucker. Yeah, well, whatever. Waffles? Cookies? I like how it's using PNGs too. Leo! Get your ass over here. Damn, we need Leo and Perry here. Can I even ask Perry to join me? Nope. Well, can you help me? Doesn't look like Red Man's gonna appear anytime soon. Ah. Oh. Ow. I get what it's trying to do.
Then it needs another macaron. Waffle, macaron, 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 cake, cake. Okay. Waffle, macaron, 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 cake, cake. Okay. Macaron. Need two more macarons. Why are they all jarred, though? Need another cake! Nice. Oh, it's gone. Not yet. I don't know what it does. People... Have you seen any jarred? Fucking... Jarred pastries? Oh wait, no, cookies. Cookie jar is a thing. There's a jar of cake. Yeah, it's gonna get all moist. It's like, cake is like full of moisture and shit. Did I do anything here? What the fuck? I'll send you some jarred pastries. No, please do not. Oh wait, it changes the glyph here. Do it? Guess not, bitch. Help me, 7. Wait, what? This room not safe no more? Oh. Oh my god, I have to face Hubo again, don't I? I think after I find Hubo again, I'm gonna have to call it. Ah! I found you. I did not find Hubo. Something tells me that. This way. I see. What was over here again? Oh, yeah. Hey, nope. Oh, hey. What's on? Ah! Really? That was it? No. Maybe I spy, but... for pickaxe. So we back in the mines! Possibly. More valuable than others?
Some lives, What do I say here? Maybe starting out though. I'ma say yes. Because we didn't care about, what was it? We didn't care about that king statue, didn't we?
Alright, is Hugo gonna be there again? Please don't tell me. Okay, good. But see, now I don't know what to do with this fucking pickaxe. Oh, anything here? Can we go grave robbing? No, we cannot. What's up here? My nose is itchy. Wait, is that guy still there? He is. Damn. Isn't he an asshole? Nope. Nope. Yeah, no, okay, I can't do this no more. Goodbye.